we've had classic fashion from Timby, classic cars, thanks, Chad, and we've seen classic hairstyles. And you, Michael? Classic!
A classic range from Clover. Timeless taste.
Made with love by Clover.
Welcome back to Afternoon Express. Now, Hayley Yun is a group fitness instructor with 2 decades worth of experience in fitness training industry. She joins us now in the loft for a fan-filled pound fitness demo. Hayley, welcome to the show.
Thanks for having me.
I'm very excited to get into this because I've never tried pound before. What is pound fitness and how did you get to love for it?
Pound fitness is a lifestyle and a workout revolution that changes the mind before the body.
I'm here for it. What does it incorporate?
You're going to do squats, we're going to lunge, we're going to work our glutes, our quads, our hamstrings, our calves, we're going to burn our arms, we're going to work our core, full body workout.
Well, that's what I'm here for. That's what we signed up for. Nicole, give me a whoop whoop. Are you ready?
Whoop, whoop. I'm here for moral support, baby.
I love it all. Now, Mzansi, of course you can tell. It's quite obvious. The ladies here have green drumsticks, right?
Ripsticks, yes.
Okay, I ain't got no drumsticks, so that means everyone else at home can do it too. I've got some spatulas and some wooden spoons here, so make whatever works for you. All right, so ladies, sticks in the air, and what is our first step?
We are going to be doing squats, moving into a lunge, and after all those drumming, we're going to drop down to the floor and we're going to beat it out.
Okay, let's go. So just talk us through it as if we are officially stepped into a Hayley class and you are taking over.
Yes. So first we're going to be dropping down. Yes. After that, we are going to be lunging. Nice and simple. We're going to go the same thing again. 2, 3. Up. 1, 2, 3. Up. Just keeping it very basic, everybody. Dropping down. From here, we're going to go 1, 2, 3. Really working that core. But we're going to have lots of options. We can cross our legs. We don't have to lift our legs up. We can stay right here and just have fun with it, especially for Nicole.
Okay.
Yes,
okay.
It's had an operation. Right? Other options, keeping the legs down. We do not need to lift it because pound is for everyone.
I love that. Pound being for everyone. Take us through from the top. So essentially, pound seems like it's routine-based, almost like a dance.
Yes, you're creating beat and rhythm while working out.
Okay, well, let's go, but go through it slowly. You know, it's my first time stepping in here. I can see that the ladies are already ready. So how did that first one go again, the first combination?
The first combination is 1, 2, 3.
Okay, so it's
nice. But you do it so beautifully.
Let's go.
I've been doing it for a long time, since 2017. 1, 2, 3, up. Yes!
Let's cue the music and let's get that first one down. What's key to remember when you're holding that squat? Because at the end of the day, it's a workout.
Squeezing that glutes and tucking that core. And beating those drums. Woo! Simple, easy. There we go. Woo! Now we take it down.
Now you feel the burn! Way to spend time with family and friends, and of course keeping social distancing in place, drumsticks in hand, and letting the music lead you into Pound Fitness session. Cheers, ladies. Now I'm looking forward to the rest of the show because we're not done with all of the excitement. We still have that 5-second hug in a mug game where Hayley, you're going to be going against one of your competitors. Are you ready?
Bring it on.
Well, here's to bringing on all the fun. Cheers.
That's a gorgeous lifeguard.
Marlon decides to catch a huge wave.
Smooth.
But the wave dumps it.
Not smooth.
Luckily, he's where he wants to be, in the arms of the lifeguard.
Nothing smoother.
Tropica.
Made with love by Clover.